is I'm going to do a practice of key to my heart. So I practiced it before, but now I'm going to practice it like with the mic set up and everything, and practice on the guitar parts that were kind of hard because I was struggling with playing some of the guitar parts while singing, and they came out kind of not smooth. So it's a bit of one of my like ongoing weaknesses that I have on certain guitar songs. It's a bit hard to play while singing. It's kind of like because of the rhythms, because they're like polyrhythms, the rhythm of the singing combined with the rhythm of the guitar and the chord changes of the left hand as well. It's like a new sort of a thing, so I have to work on it. So I've worked on it for certain songs, but then sometimes I encounter songs where the skills that I've developed are not enough, so I need to continue developing my abilities with a specific song that I'm learning. So I'm going to do that now with Key to My Heart, Craig David. So I'm not going to do it with the track. Sometimes I practice with the track, but I'm not going to practice with the track now because I can kind of create the right timing in my head. It's just a matter of fixing the parts where I'm struggling. So I can kind of do that on my own now. I don't really need the track to do that. So this will give you an insight as to how I figure out how I fix the particular spots that are hard. So I'm going to zoom in on the spots that are difficult and fix them with a certain kind of training. Let me show you how that is, okay?
Lonely hours, lonely days. Never meant to drive you.
I'm just going to do this closer. It's just got the music in front of me. Just if you want to see it, it's just like a book with all my guitar songs and stuff that I've sort of simplified how to play them and... Okay.
Lonely hours, lonely days. Never meant to drive you away from me, yeah. I should have listened to you later.
Yeah, okay.
From me, yeah. I should have listened to you later. Should've listened to you lady, but now I'm crying on this melody tonight. I should've listened to you lady, and what you had to say. If only, what you had to say. If only. Should've listened to you lady. I should've listened to you lady, and what you had to say. If only, yeah.
Alright, cool. Back from the beginning.
Lonely hours, lonely.
No, that bit there, I can't keep playing while I'm saying lonely hours.
Lonely hours, lonely days.
That's better.
Lonely hours, lonely days. Never meant to drive you away from me, yeah. I should have listened to you lady, and what you had to say. If only, yeah. Somebody after you've let them go, and you find out that it's too late to let your feelings show. And even though I've done you so wrong, and even though I've done you so wrong, and even though I've done you so wrong, don't you.
Now, like, I can do it when I sing it alone, but playing it and singing it is different. It's like the accuracy of the run, so I need to slow down on it and fix it while I'm playing, because I haven't practiced it while I'm playing before. So it's like a different kind of practice than when you're just singing.
I've done you so wrong, don't you know?
Thanks, chord change.
And even though I've done you so wrong, baby. No, like I know, baby. Like I know, babe. Like I know, baby.
Shit.
Done you so wrong. Don't you know? Like I know, baby.
Gotta figure out what rhythm I'm gonna do there.
Like I know, ooh, baby. No, like I know, ooh, baby.
There, there's the hard part there. Okay, it's easy when I do it by itself. And now I'm gonna try singing it.
Like I know, ooh, baby.
There, when I'm going.
Bay.
That bit there is where I lose the hands.
No, no, ooh, baby. No, ooh, baby. No, like I know.
The A minor. Okay. Now, I can do this because I've practiced slowing down with the music before, so I kind of know, I've like got the guitar really down well and I got the singing down well. So when I put them together, I know what each is supposed to be doing, so I can tell myself what I'm supposed to be fixing. Okay? This is how I'm doing this. It's not just like I suddenly somehow know. It's because I put in all the work to learn the guitar really well, and I've put in all the work to learn the singing really well. And then I've also put in work in the past to learn how to get to the spots where I'm screwing up the rhythm. And I know I'm screwing up the rhythm because I know each part well, separately. So I know where the mistake is. So when I zoom in on the mistake right now, that's where all that ability to zoom in on the mistake comes from. And I've also zoomed in on my mistakes a lot in the past. So I've gone through that hard work of fixing things the way I'm doing it now. So it's just a matter of fixing things in the new places that they're occurring, like right now.
No, like I know, no, baby, she's gonna.
The reason I can play it really slowly as well is because I've practiced playing with the song at really slow speeds. So I've developed that ability to play slowly, because playing slowly is pretty hard to do. But you need to figure out how to do it to fix up the mistakes.
Kano, woo, woo, baby.
Yes.
No, woo, baby.
Yeah, no, speed up is better.
No. Baby.
No, baby. I don't have to practice it in the same key, in the same octave, because I'm practicing timing, and you don't need to sing it in the right pitch for timing. So when you don't want to kill your voice singing in the high octave all the time, if you don't need to, you know, because we're learning timing here. So, and no, baby. This is my first singing for the day as well, so my voice isn't really warm to sing high too often. And no, ooh, baby, ooh, baby. No, ooh, baby. Now, sometimes you might think, oh my God, is Rashed spending so long on one part of a song? But the thing you need to understand about learning singing is this is technical training. When you spend so long on one part of a song, but you break it down and you get better at it, there's likely that similar thing to occur in the same song or in another song. So you're actually learning a new skill that's going to be usable in some other area of the same song or of another song. So it's actually very useful. And it's not like you've just worked on that little part. In actuality, you've actually worked on several parts, because it's going to, this kind of rhythm that's occurring with the kind of rhythm that I'm singing with, the polyrhythm that's happening with the guitar and voice simultaneous, it's likely to occur again. So I'm actually doing the weights or doing the exercise that is strengthening this kind of polyrhythm, which is very likely to occur in other songs or in this song. Okay, so don't ever feel bad if you're spending literally like 10 minutes on a bit that happens for about 5 seconds in a song. It's totally normal. That's actually how I've developed my voice. And if you don't believe me, check out my before and after online on my website, rnbsinglessons.com, and you can see those transformation. And I recommend you watch them, even if you have seen them, watch all of them for motivation, okay? I think I've got it now, so let's go a bit faster and try. No, like an off key. Like I know, ooh, baby, she's got the key to my heart, girl, unlock me and take. All right, let me fix that part before, let me just check if it's good, faster. You know, like I know, ooh, baby. Yeah, way better. No, like I know, ooh, baby. Yeah, that's way better. I might have to work on that run, like separately, just the singing part, because it is a very fast run as well. And it's over a long breath as well. You know, like I know, ooh, baby, she's got the key to my heart, girl, unlock me and take all my feelings apart. Cause when you said you had to leave, had to go, close the door on me, baby. You threw away the key. All right. You threw away the key. All right. You know, which was the hard bit? The end of the chorus. You close the door on me, baby. Without the run. You close the door on me, baby. You threw away the key. Ah, yeah, okay. You close the door on me, yeah. You close the door on me, baby. You close the door on me, baby. You threw away the key. You close the door on me, baby. That's cool, I like that. You close the door on me, baby. You threw away the key. All right, now with the rhythm. You close the door on me, baby. With the key, you close the door on me, yeah, baby. You threw away the key for effect. It's a different chord. It's called a passing chord. Now, some parts I don't have to slow down that much, you know, because it depends on the level of difficulty of how hard they are, whether I need to slow it down a lot or not. That part wasn't that hard to do. I could kind of figure it out in my mind, so I didn't have to slow it down as much as I did with the previous phrase.
You close the door on me, yeah, baby. You threw away the key.
But it's still helpful. I've got to remind myself to do it at least once or twice as well, because it's still helpful.
You close the door on me, yeah, baby. You threw away the key. You closed the door on me, yeah, baby. You threw away the key.
It's so good. All right. That's me doing a guitar and singing at the same time practice. I need to do more of these. I've got a bit of a hand injury there, so my hand hurts on and off. But I'm going to trial to see if I play while it's hurting, if it's still bad or not. The pain isn't from playing guitar too much because I'm not playing at all. It's actually from my job, which is pretty much on the computer all day, typing and stuff. I had an injury from too much typing. So I'm going to try to see if I just do a couple minutes a day of this, 5, 10, I don't know how long this is, probably 10, 15 minutes. Maybe just do 5, 10 minutes a day and see if that hurts my hand or it keeps it the same, or we'll see what happens if I can handle it, because I really miss playing and singing at the same time. It's something I've wanted always to work on. It's one of my original goals. All right, guys, I'm Rashid Hayek, rnbsinginglessons.com. I'll see you guys next time. Buy my guitar course if you want to play guitar like me. It'll teach you how to do all the right hand and the left hand stuff. It's extremely practical. All you got to do is press play and play along with it. And it's got maybe an instruction video at the beginning of it. It'll take you through all the speed levels. It's very, very effective, I guarantee you. And it'll teach you all the chords as well in a very effective way. Show you the way that I learned. It's a really quick way to learn and improve. Okay, guys, I'll see ya. Bye.